Hey guys, what's up? Broken Gold here. I just did a video, but yeah, I'm doing another one to make it up. Okay, so I'm reacting to Can I Get an Amen? I'm Bendy and Ink Machine from CG5, so subscribe to him. Let's do this. Like it so far? If you guys didn't know, there's actually a actual song called Can I Get an Amen before this one, so just letting you know that. To offer me his blessings, emerging from the darkness, I pray you hear me best. I hope you've come to save me from this corrupted body. I've done so much to please you. I'm gonna be pausing every time I want to say something because somebody commented on my video. They cannot, you can barely hear anything. So shout out to him. Sorry if I forgot your name. So, yeah, the artwork is very good. You gotta admit. When you watch this video, and if your artwork was actually in here, bravo to you, it's awesome. So yeah, in the description of his video, he shows all the artists. So okay. So that you may live here, Bendy. Plans of this silly vision have come into fruition. But you've written your own story, and it's like nothing I've ever seen. I focus on the episodes of the sick and twisted little children show. And now I see you everywhere. What I meant to do with Bendy didn't dancing demon. This is him. And Bendy the dancing demon in a nutshell. People that haven't played Bendy and Ink Machine, spoiler warning. Forgot to say that. Okay, I'll put it in the title of the video. What the heck?